understand the pressure that DJ under, man. I've been in those situations before, man. You gotta get your shit right, man, or else you're gonna fuck the whole shit up. And the whole show will flop. You just turn on the lights and take 5-10 minutes to fix the shit. See? That's what they're gonna do.